Now, Siberian tigers, as you can see, are much, much bigger than the Bengal tiger. And unfortunately, you guys, both Bengal and Siberian tigers are endangered right now. There are only a couple thousand Bengal tigers left in the wild, and only about 360 Siberian tigers like these two left in the wild. They are critically endangered due to poaching. Tigers are poached for their teeth, their claws, their skin, their fur, even their bones and their internal organs.